Good evening. Oh, I love me a big death metal wrestling theme. Hello. Hello, Ray. Hello, everybody who's come in with Ray. How are you all? It's probably a daft idea. I've literally come home, fed the cats, barely got my breath, and I'm like, let's have a stream! Let's have a stream! Why not? Let's start in Gabriel Knight tonight. Because we can. So yeah, how are we doing? Why the hell not, eh? Meanwhile, Stardew Valley, all look good. Nice balance of the sound levels. Earlier, I see you've gone with it. There's always the great debate. Where do you put your face? Where do you put your face? Because, like, do you full screen and put your face somewhere in a corner? Do you green screen your face? Do you do what I decided to do and... let's just press the button. And split us off like this. It's an aesthetic choice, I suppose. But it looked good. I think you weren't cutting off too much, so... hello. Hi. Yes. I mean, you've literally just been fed. And then you probably stole your brother's food. Many, many decisions indeed. Right, I think we're just going to need to... what do I want? I want text. I think we're probably going to need to put a content warning up. Just generally... for the fact that this is going to be, let's put it 16 point, that'll probably be fine. No, a bit bigger than 16 points. 20 point? Yeah, that's probably fine. I'm just going to pop this content warning up here, because, like, it's Gabriel Knight, right? God knows what could happen. But it's like edgy 90s stuff, so like there's bound to be some bad shit in here. So it's unpredictable, so we're just going to say edgy 90s stuff. And God knows what we could come across. So steel yourselves. It is, unless anyone can actually find... If someone has been kind enough on the internet to put a content warning for Gabriel Knight, the beast within the Gabriel Knight mystery. But otherwise, I think let's go in for the play, shall we? Which, if I click in the game, we should hopefully get some game audio. Well, let's have a look at the prologue. Hopefully we should get some game audio out of this. Yep. Achtung! Das Biest ist... me gams. Is that Gabriel's dad? Grandfather? What was it? It was Schattenjager, was it? Oh, where's Rick when you need him? He's gone to bed, that's where he is. I think Schattenjager, wasn't it?
Nell, you could give up it.
Come.
Come.
3D werewolves. Oh, that's giving it away. Welp. Oh no, that little boy is so upset that they're burning his house down. Can't believe they actually found an actor called Wolf Muser and someone called Frankenstein. Surely these... There we go. That was our prologue. So let's hit the play button and let's see if it repeats the prologue again. Chapter one. Schloss Rittersberg, Germany. Hello, Boots. Yeah. Gabriel Knight 2, Electric Boogaloo. Sadly, no Tim Curry in this game. They could not afford him. Hello, Kira, how you doing? Look at the scars on his arms. We get being a Schattenjager. Or a shot of Jaeger. How 90s is that hair? Now this isn't the guy from Phantasmagoria, is it? I don't think it is. But oh, how 90s is this hair? Look at him.
Oh, falls.
He's forgotten how to write. Good flicks of the hair.
Come in.
Herr Knight. There are some people here to see you.
Me?
Yeah, if you please come.
What's going on? Been acting strange all day.
Please, just come. And don't forget your talisman. You must wear it always.
And your trousers this time. Happy birthday, Boots! Oh, look at this birthday treat just for you. Rum and Coke. Nice. Got any cake?
Well, hello there. Shouldn't those be torches?
Guten Abend, Herr Knight. I am Werner Huber. Forgive our coming here so late, but we must speak with you.
What can I do for you? Oh,
this is my cousin, the Huber Sepp. He has a farm just outside of Munich.
Happy Boots Day.
I will tell you the truth, Herr Knight. We have come for the Schattenjäger.
I see. What makes you think you need a Schattenjäger?
It is because of Sepp here. Two nights ago, his wife goes to the window of the house to call in their daughter, Tony. It is getting dark. The light outside is not so good, yeah? She sees Tony some meters away, playing in the grass. And she sees a wolf. It is huge. And it is moving towards the child.
But not actually
a... to the child of warning.
Five!
Jimmy! No, wait, wrong thing.
It's when the beast strikes.
Tony!
Oh, no, Lansome, Lansome. They say she died quickly. Sepp here hears his wife screaming, comes running from the barn. He sees the wolf, goes inside the house to get a gun. But when he comes out, no wolf.
No wolf.
And it has taken part of the child with it.
That's horrible.
Yeah. Yeah, it is very bad, Herr Knight. That is why we come to you.
Haven't the police been notified?
Well, yeah, natürlich. The police, they think it is wolves escaped from a zoo. They search and search, but they find nothing. This is not the first such killing. But if it is not stopped, it will not be the last.
I'm not really sure what you want me to do.
The killer is not wolf. It is werewolf. You must hunt it down and kill it.
Werewolf? What makes you think it's a werewolf?
The wolf looked at me. Its eyes.
Looked at me funny.
Human. It knew what it was doing. It knew.
I'm really very sorry about your daughter, Herr Huber.
I have told them that you are the new Schattenjäger.
You wear the talisman. Are you the Schattenjäger now? Or are you not?
I am.
I love that guy's beard in the back.
But we have known the Schattenjägers for many centuries. It is to them we turn in trouble like this. Sepp here is family. Will you come? Just look around, see what you can see. Huh? Sepp and his wife go north to be with her mother. You can stay on his farm.
All right. I'll look into it for you. See what I can see.
I'll pack your things.
Great. Thanks. I'll meet you in the village in an hour.
Oh, thank you, Herr Knight. Thank you.
Quite a crowd scene, to be fair. I'll meet in the village in an hour, but first I'll have a nap. Jesus, Gabe. Anyway, barbecue chicken cake. Yeah, that's definitely a nope. Alright, here we go. We are in control of the game. First things first. Oh, excellent. So we've still got the thing where we can play back conversations we've had before. What did I just press? Okay, cool. We also know there are 6 chapters with an opera. And we can watch those movies again. Couldn't pick up a second that. What the fuck is going on? If you remember, Gabriel Knight is the Schattenjäger. A great family tradition, and so he's been like writing up books in his house, and then a werewolf allegedly killed a farmer's child, and they've asked the Schattenjäger if they will. Right, here we go. Save. Let's get a save in first, since Nightbot was so kind. Music detail, big movie. Oh, wow. Play, that just takes it back. Okay, looks like we don't have subtitles, which is a bit of a shame. Ah, but you know what we could do? Closed captions, settings. Caption source. Let's go stream audio track one. Yes. Child dead. We help. Right then. What have we got? So we got Gabe. We've got a sword pointer.
China. Our homie.
We got Jesus.
I take it that Huber's a Catholic.
Ooh, that.
I take it that Huber's a Catholic.
Oh, ouch, 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 ouch. Let's try slowing the CP.
I take it that Huber's a Catholic.
That's just, ooh, that's horrible. Well, we'll see if we can do something about that. But in case you didn't get that, I take it that Huber's a Catholic. We are in the Huber's farm. I haven't got subs. Can't find subs. Save, load, play, about, big movie. Quit. I've got a detail slider. But no sub function. I've got the music slider. No sub function, which is annoying. There's never a sub round we need one. Hiya, Kathy. How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Yeah, 90s and accessibility was not a thing. Okay, so if it changes to a sword.
China, our homie.
He'll at least describe things like China.
China, our homie.
Our homie, or all homie.
I don't think the Ubers want me in their private bedrooms.
Okay, so that's the Ubers' private bedroom. What have we got here? Stuff. What stuff did you pick up, Gabe?
That's me, Gabriel Knight.
That is you, Gabriel Knight. Yes, this is a multimedia experience after Phantasmagoria, they went, we can do the same thing again with Gabriel Knight. So have we actually got items? Ah, right, okay, yes. So here is a letter to her Gabriel Knight. February 1995. Agoti Awards. Welcome in. Hi from Spain. I was lucky to write about this adventure in a book. Nice to see you play. Wow. Amazing. Well, welcome in, Agoti Awards. Last year we played Gabriel Knight, Sins of the Fathers. And we had fantastic, honestly, a great game. Just a little bit problematic in places. Gabriel Knight's a pig. And so now here we are a year later. It's spooky season, so we're going to play The Beast Within. So yeah, sit back, relax, chat a lovely. Yeah, let's see how this goes. I've got, you might see that little dickhead wandering in and out of frame. I love him dearly. That is my cat. Hang on, let's give everyone what they want for a second. Hi. Hi, yes. Kisses for chat. He is being a dickhead and wandering. Yes, kisses for chat. Orko help. That one's Orko. His brother Snarf has been fed and has probably disappeared somewhere. Right, let's introduce you to everyone. Right, we're reading a letter, except we can't read it, because some dickhead's got his tail in the way. Huh? How come you always manage to be in the way? Dear Mr. Knight, the title for the Schloss Ritter and Lands has been officially registered with the German Landratsamt under your name. Thanks to the funds you provide, the estate is now current. The inheritance tax, back property taxes and transfer fees have been paid. Thank you for the additional retaining incentives and for your confidence in keeping Ubergrau, Hoffman and Schnell your family firm. Please feel free to contact me with any problems and questions you might have. If you visit Munich, please come by and introduce yourself. Ah, cool. So that's
from the Ritter family lawyers.
German bureaucracy simulator. Oh, yeah. So that's on. We can... That's how we get things to interact with them. Cool, right. What else have we got? St. George's Rare Books. Oh, that's where we used to work, isn't it? Gabriel, I've just notified the Catholic Church about a miracle. Things have actually been picking up around the shop. We've been going through stock like, well, like a like a real store. I keep expecting the candid camera guys to pop out at any moment and say, just kidding. In other acts of universal randomness, The Voodoo Murders is up to number 20 on the New York Times bestseller list. Yes, the taste of the American public can be a terrifying thing. In any case, your US bank account is blossoming, not unlike the desert after a fluke storm.
Gabriel, I've just notified the Catholic Church about a miracle. Things have actually been picking up
around
the shop.
There's me reading it like a
We've been going through stock like, well, like a real store. I keep expecting the candid camera guys to pop out at any moment and say, just kidding. In other acts of universal randomness, The Voodoo Murders is up to number 20 on the New York Times bestseller list. Yes, the taste of the American public can be a terrifying thing. In any case, your U.S. bank account is blossoming, not unlike the desert after a fluke storm. If you don't mind, I'd like to use a little of the money to fix up the shop. Your gran is fine, but misses you.
Oh, gran.
Mosley has been hanging around, making himself a real pain in the butt. Fortunately, I need only bring up the bald detective Mosley in your book, all 240 pounds of him, and your pal turns red and is out the door in about 5 seconds. Things are organized here, just waiting for your decision. I think you can find a buyer if you want to go that route. I know you hate to write, but I need to get a feeling for what your plans are so I can make some of my own. I haven't seen or heard of anything here that seems relevant to this Schottenjäger business. Take care. Grace.
Oh, Grace. Nancy Drew's still undercover then. Bookstore closes due to mass food poisoning. Hey. So... Day before yesterday? I don't know. Days are confusing. No, it was yesterday, maybe. The other day, hanging around on Kateb's, Nova Kateb's, Kate. You know, Kate does the music, sometimes plays some game. Hang around her channel, and she raided into someone, Board Game Mama, I think, who's playing through all of the Nancy Drew games. I'm like, yes! A fellow Nancy Drew nerd. Excellent. It's a Nova Kate BS. No, Kateb's. I believe, Ray. If you don't follow Kate, do. She's lovely. She plays songs. Sometimes plays They Might Be Giant songs. Plumbing disaster causes mass flooding in New Orleans. That's the one. Yeah, she was playing... Contra, I think. Anyway, well, that was a letter from Grace. That was lovely. What else have we got? Why are you giving me... Give me that. Right, so that was a letter from them. That's a letter from Grace. What are you... You're a thing. Oh, my tape recorder. Right, okay, yeah, that makes sense. A double decker, huh?
My new tape recorder. A dual mount.
You got... Jesus, Gabe, how can you be filthy about a tape recorder? A dual mount. And my business card, of course.
A little too tasteful, if you ask me. Gracie ordered them.
Yeah, God forbid you have anything distasteful. Right, what else we got here? Right, now we're going to select it first, then...
A Schattenjäger knife.
That's all you can say about that, huh? It does sound filthy.
The family talisman. Wolfgang gave up his life to get this back.
Wow, some of the noise on this. I don't know how much of it is the original game, how much of it is DOSBox emulation. Oh, what are you? Is that my wallet?
My wallet.
Yeah.
It actually has money in it these days.
Wow, he's not a skint bum. Right, what's this letter?
Brilliant prose, if I do say so myself. Unfortunately, I'm just pissing the wind until I can think of a plot line. Maybe this case will inspire me.
Well, this is the opening. Untitled Blake Backlash Manuscript. Of all the things, is that I'm going to write fictional accounts of my investigations and I'm going to call myself Blake Backlash. It's like they went through the Space Mutiny episode of Mystery Science Theater 3000. voice actor that is so weak it's turning to literal static. Yeah, just... Untitled Blake Backlash Manuscript by Gabriel Knight, Chapter 1, Page 1. Nearly a year after his last big case, Blake Backlash finds himself stuck in a dilapidated castle. He's supposed to be some kind of hero, having inherited late Uncle Damien's role of guardian of truth and light, along with this wreck of a fortress. What Uncle Damien didn't explain was what he was supposed to do next. So far, the most exciting outcome of his new title has involved building plaster and a lot of hammering. It's enough to drive a scion to seek out the highest ramparts and throw himself over. Still, he reasoned, things could be worse. If it weren't for the large amounts of cash he'd smuggled out of the voodoo home for before it went up into flames, there'd be no renovations and he'd still be freezing his balls off in this Bavarian refrigerator. Fortunately, Blake is spared the ordeal of further self-reflection when a mysterious package arrives in the mail. Postmark, India. Curiously, he rips open the thick twine binding and out falls... I got stuck from there. Gabriel Noyce. And finally, we'll stop looking at this shit now in a second. That jitter of the clock as the cycles go around.
My notebook.
Okay, cool. So maybe we'll have notes in there later. That's what we're carrying, folks. I'm gonna slow down, throttle the CPU emulation. Maybe it might run a... No, it's not, is it? Might have a poke around in the settings at some point. Anyway, right. Oh, have I killed it? Have I killed it already? Yes! I love DOSBox. Here we go. Come on. Yes, I've killed it! F's for Gabe. F's for Gabe. Alright, no worries. No worries. Don't worry about it, folks. Boom! I love retro gaming. Right, and stop. Let's leave the CPU cycles there and then stop thinking about it. We will have a... Try and remember what we did for the settings. Previously. I mean, we could always try running this on the Windows XP machine that I've built. Brrr. Retro gaming, do. Yeah, I've only got some of the stuff. So we need to open the bag, grab the rest of the stuff. I am slightly disappointed that he doesn't do business while standing still. I remember in Phantasmagoria, where, like, our protagonist would, like, just occasionally, like, do stuff. But he's just standing deadly still. All right, come on, let's explore. Let's explore the rest of the house. No! Oh! What? I barely did anything. Oh, no, right, okay. Alrighty. F's in chat. Alright, she's up steam. Boo 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 boo. What are we after? Oh no, it's not steam, it's double slash steam. Gabe Knight, too hot for DOSBox. I know, right? See, right, let's just... trying to remember where Steam apps live in Linux. DJ Brrk. It's not bin, where is it? Let's explore Debian installation. Steam, nothing. Is it Debian installation? No, so... yeah, there we go. See, there's Steam apps. Right. It is 496760 CD. Right, where are they? Come on. Let's see if I can actually basically find the you can't see what I'm doing because I am working in, whoops, that's not the right command. Looking for basically the DOSBox config. And we can have muck about. You are in an admin stream. Let's put some spooky music on at least. Oh yeah, we can put some neat Hatcher in screens on, hang on. Doesn't seem to want to capture my terminal though. Right, doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo. All right, DOSBox config. Let's have a look and see what we got. Let's take it off full screen. The type of machine that it's going to emulate, SVGA S3, that's probably fine. Mem size, the amount of memory DOSBox has in megabytes, 8. We should probably put that up to like 16. That's probably about right. Captures, okay, render. Aspect correct, scale right. CPU, this is where we probably want to do something. Auto, dynamic, normal, simple. CPU, core. Auto, switch, right, available. Right, let's try a Pentium slow CPU type. 16 whole megabytes, huh? Core. What do we want for core? Auto, dynamic, normal, simple. Let's try that on normal. Cycles. Amount of instructions also try to terminate each millisecond seconds, two high results in sound drop routes and lags. Yeah, auto. Fixed amount of cycles. 4,000 or max. Cycles on max. Let's try cycles on auto. Cycle up and cycle down. That's the thing. Okay, right. Mixer. No sound fault, rates, block size, pre-buffer, they're probably fine. MIDI's probably fine. Type of Sound Blaster card to do. Sound Blaster 16? That's probably the best, isn't it? Oh, that should be fine, it's a 16. Yeah, we don't want to do PC speaker, we're not bothered about joystick. Alright, that's probably... Let's see how well it runs this time. I bought 120 gig SSD the other day, it would make Gabe cry. Like, why is this running so fast? Okay, this seems a little bit smoother so far. Okay, we're gonna have to pick the stuff up from here. This isn't too bad. Seems alright. Here we go.
I don't have anything to write about at the moment.
No, but you do have someone else's letter on here. Oh, flick that hair, Gabe. Flick that hair. Anyone good at German? Killer Wolf aus dem Zoo immer noch auf freiem Fuß. Criminal Commissioner of Labour.
I can't read much of it, but they give the name of the zoo. It's in Thalkirchen. The name of the detective on the case is Lieber, from the police station near Prinzer Gentenplatz.
Not unless it's Rammstein lyrics. Is it me, or does that guy looks slightly like, oh god, was it Dean? Was the actor's name Dean? The brother or the brother-in-law from Breaking Bad, the one who's the cop. Alright, oh, there's a note here. Her knight, the keys for the car are by the door. It is better not to drive inside Munich. Drive road, go to Lockham, park the car, and take the U-Bahn from there. Thank you for helping us.
Herr Knight, the keys for the car are by the door. It is better not to drive inside Munich. Drive road 96 to Lockham. Park the car and take the U-Bahn from there. Thank you for helping us. Frau Uber.
Well, there we go. Gabe tells us. What else have we got to click on around here? Is that it? Oh, no.
Who should I call?
Oh, there's a phone. We can call people. Can we look in the mirror? No fancy mirror stuff here. Not in this game. Wrong game for that. Alright, so there's basically, we're not allowed in the bedroom. I think we exhausted everything here. We looked in
China. Our homie. I take it the Huber's a Catholic.
Oh, that's much better. That was a really, really distorted line earlier. Cool. Okay, I think we might have got the settings a bit better. Oh! The lucky rabbit's foot. Flick the hair, Gabe. Flick the hair.
I suppose that's for tending those window boxes. The Ubers have a nice setup here.
It's
a bit domesticated for my taste, but nice.
Yeah, we remember the filth flat that you lived in, Gabe.
The Ubers have a nice...
Oh, they've got a barn. Are there weirdos in the barn, like in Phantasmagoria? Oh, immer noch means still. Wolf still on loose.
Nothing of interest in there. I could be wrong, but I think this bag contains cement. Now. Quick drying cement? Well, that's useful.
A metal pail.
Okay, so there's quick drying cement if ever we need it. I'm going that, right, okay.
I was hoping for a Mercedes, but this'll have to do. I was hoping for a Mercedes.
Okay. In case we need to sleep with the fishes, maybe. Okay, I've got a feeling we're going to have to go use the car keys with the car. Yes, we are. Is that an old Polo or an old Golf, is the question. It's a free car, stop complaining. Oh wow, this is our map, huh? Amazing. So it is a bit hectic, but here we go. It's the bits in yellow, I think, are the ones. So this is, and we're getting like a little mouse over somewhere. Look at the top left, there's a mouse over. That's the police station. Marienplatz. That's the zoo. And presumably other places will light up. It is kind of a busy thing, but I suppose it's pretty good. I mean, you've got like this main sort of like central line where all the stuff. This is the sort of thing I try and do when I'm playing Mini Metro, is try and have like as much of the central stuff in there, and then it all branches off. But of course, the game. Right, where should we go first? Should we go to the zoo? Should we go to Marienplatz? Or should we go to the police station? Ooh, we can get hints. We can get hints if we want. Let's go to the zoo. I like that. That's quite good. Where's he off? Who is this guy? Oh, he's feeding the wolf. Oh, look at that. Look at that wolf. He kind of looks a bit sad. Oh, did they get him from a rescue centre or something? I feel sad for that wolf because it just... Like, his back legs looked a bit like spindly and shit. I don't know what wolves are meant to look like. I do know that there is... a little bit up the Swansea Valley is a sanctuary which basically rehoused a lot of monkeys and some orangutans and gibbons and what have you from the old Pensacola Wildlife Park. But they've also got like a couple of wolves that basically some dude in Northern Ireland thought, I'm going to have some wolves as pets. And so you've got these sort of half domesticated wolves. It's a little bit sad, bless. Right, what have we got? Let's look at the sign. European wolf, Canis lupus lupus.
Canis lupus lupus, European wolf.
That's what I just said. Thanks, Gabe.
I'm not sure what it says, but it's not the exit. Exit is Ozgang. It's one of the few words I do know.
Oh, he knows how to leave in a hurry, huh? This doesn't seem like a public path.
That must be the entrance to the wolf habitat.
Yeah. Doesn't seem like a public path to the wolf habitat, does it? Alright, we've only got an exit down. So we can go there, or we can leave. Not a lot happening at the zoo. We went to the zoo, and...
That must be the entrance to the wolf habitat.
We just did the entrance to the wolf habitat, and that's it. Okay, well. Fine, the zoo was a bit of a bust. Oh, hello, what's this? Oh, that's the farm. That's where the car is. It's where we can lock them, yeah. That makes sense. Well, let's go to the Malian Platz. Let's see what's going on around here. Oh, look at that hair. Oh, it's so luxurious. Look at the waves. I mean, I could have hair like that. If I cut my hair, it would get a little bit wavier again. It's got so long, but it's now falling straight, so. But it's so fucking 90s. Alright, what's going on? We can go that way. We've got... Who's that, dude?
Germs. Always in a hurry.
Okay, that's what he's trying to say about that dude. Germans are always in a hurry, huh? Away.
Looks like this isn't the first time there's been a shadow over Munich.
I've got a friend from Munich. I should give her a shout and say, we're playing a game set in Munich. Is it anything like that? Or was it anything like this? Oh, that's an interest. So, like, we exit there, okay. But then we got this weird double thing going on here. Anyway, let's stick here. Let's have a click around, see what we can find. A St. George nod, maybe. Oh, there's that guy again. He's just going to be walking around the streets, isn't he? Let's have a look. What's this shop? Because it's the only other clickable thing in here, really. It's a clock shop.
Cuckoo clocks. Maybe later. I've got other things on my mind at the moment.
Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah. And that thing just did. Boo. What are you, shop?
Swiss and German watches.
Well, we know where we need to go for timepieces, huh? Look at his weird little walk. Right, we exit here, we've got...
It's just an office building.
And why are we walking here?
It's just an office building.
Someone's office building? What is that jacket?
So, what's good today?
Weisswurst ist sehr gut. Wollen Sie etwas?
I'll have to think about it.
Well, if we want to buy a sausage, we know where to come.
Blood sausage, head cheese, pork innards. White sausage. Yum. Blood sausage, head cheese, pork innards. I don't think she speaks much English. Besides... I don't think she speaks much English. Besides, she only wants to talk about white sausages. I don't think she speaks...
Alright, okay. Well, we know where to get sausages, folks. Here is like, lom. Ugh. We just went back in there, fine. Right, we can exit down or we can exit right. If we exit down, we end up back there. So what happens if we exit right? Oh, we end up back there anyway. If we exit down from there, oh, we're going back down into the subway. We still haven't finished exploring Marienplatz. You're right, Nightbot. I probably should save the game, given all the crashing that we had. Right,
Lots of Nietzsche and Kant. I don't understand that stuff even when it's in English.
You're not a good reader, are you, for a writer? You owned a bookshop. Because that's what you do, right, isn't it? You go to town and go, hey, look, there's a busker. I'm just going to stand here with my hands on my hips. Oh, yeah. Totally normal behaviours. Nothing to click on, just a fountain.
They're busy.
When the saints go marching in?
I'd give it a shot, but I don't speak the language. They're busy.
Eines Tages? We're going to have like a real proper wander around, get lost around the streets of Munich here. This is great. How long has he lived here and learnt no German?
What should I mail?
Okay, so...
It's a post office.
So if ever we've got a letter to send, we know where the post office is. We are just, like, literally standing in postcards of...
Just more buildings down this way.
Just more buildings. All right, well, we know where the post office is. For a second then, I was like, the bin? Really? Look at this funny walk! Look at this funny walk! He walks like a robot! Stop. Right, okay, so this was the... Just to get the lay of the land. Right, yeah, these were the Swiss clock. Now, what's up here?
That must be the famous Munich Glockenspiel.
Munich famous for Glockenspiel? I should talk to Monica.
That must be the famous Munich Glockenspiel. She almost seems to be watching me.
Yeah, you like that, don't you, Gabe? You like heavenly women watching you? Apparently it is. And you know what? My extent of European travel knowledge is went to Amsterdam to got stoned a lot. I good English at. And then my friends moved to Austria, and so yeah, I went to see them in Graz. That was like coming on. That's 2 years ago. That was. Hey, there's that dude again.
Germans. Always in a hurry.
Oh, that dude's always in a hurry, huh? Okay, this is the watch shop. Hey, who's that dude? He's disappeared. That other less well-looped guy. Right, now that's another clock shop. So, there he goes again. Well, we know there are offices, we know where to post things, we know where to get a sausage. I guess we go to the police station next. And maybe here we'll start unlocking some stuff.
Ja, kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein?
Guten Tag. Do you speak English?
Nein, ich spreche kein Englisch. Was möchten Sie bitte?
Great. Lieber. Criminal Kommissar Lieber. Is he here?
Kommissar Lieber, wer möchte mit ihm sprechen? Wen? Sie sind?
Sie. Me. Oh.
Ja.
Oh. Right. Writer. You know, books. That's me.
Books.
Yeah. Me.
Kommissar Lieber, bitte. Kann hier kommen? Tut mir leid. Kommissar Leber ist zu beschäftigt. Er hat absolut keine Zeit. Nein, er kann sie leider nicht sehen. Er ist zu beschäftigt. Auf Wiedersehen. Auf Wiedersehen, mein Herr. Die Tür.
Right, thanks. Bitte.
Amerikaner.
I'ma shout loudly at you. I mean, to be fair, like, I tried learning German on the OWL app, and none of it was handy. For, like, there was no, like, tourist conversational German. It was just, like, weird stuff. So, most of the time I was just saying bitter in English. He trolled your ass, he did. Ich kenne, wo ein Wurst ich verkaufen kann. Er hat absolut keine Zeit für your bullshit. Yeah, I mean, fucking trolled, haven't I? Just rubbish of conversation stuff. Tis. Like, I gave up on Welsh, and I'm meant to be... I learnt more Welsh from Duo than I ever did from Endaf Jones, but, yeah. So, what to do, then? Aside from learn German...
It's just an office building.
We don't have hints on this screen. But we do have hints on the we did have hints. Blinking destinations have tasks left to complete in the chapter. Okay, so there are tasks to do in the chapter. Right, that's kinda handy. So let's go to the zoo again. Game 9-3, Deutsch lernen müssen. Right. So here we are at the zoo. There are things to do at the zoo, apparently. Oh, that's his wallet. Barely started manuscript. There's the talisman. I don't know why I would want to use the talisman there. Grace the Gabe letter, Ubergrau's letter. Wait a minute. Ah, that's the office. That's why that office was important. It's our lawyers. Right, we've got something to work on. We've got something to work on. Kennst du etwas zum Voodoo? Oh, but now we can actually go in here. Kira's having fun with German. Obergrau, Hoffman and Schnell. And we're being checked out by a babe.
Ja?
Herr Knight ist hier, um Sie zu sehen.
Herr Knight? Ach ja. Ja, senden doch herein. Mr. Knight, so good to finally meet you.
Well, it's good to meet you.
Please, come in. See.
Hey, Ubergrau. Hell, you're just a pup.
I'm sorry? Oh, my age. Well, I hope you don't, you're not disappointed.
Oh, me? No, I just never had a family lawyer before. I guess I was expecting Matlock or something.
Matlock!
So, you finally decided to visit Munich, yes?
Yep, I'm here doing some research.
Well, anything at all I can do to help. My secretary and I are at your disposal.
Thank you.
All right, cool. So, are we going to ask where the secretary gets her clothes? Because Kathy's... Oh, look, they're doing some business. They're doing business. Excellent. Okay, I can click on me and click. Let's click on him. Ah, cool. Now we've got things to talk about.
I suppose that's your name on the marquee.
I'm sorry?
Ubergrau, Hoffman and Schnell.
Ah, actually, no. This is my grandfather's firm. I'm just a junior partner. And my assignment to your family was no insult. I was chosen because of my English. I took my law training at Harvard, you see.
Hell, son. I don't care if you're a junior partner or a mail clerk. I'm just glad somebody's taking care of the paperwork.
You know, the firm has the utmost respect for the Ritters. I will do everything possible in your behalf.
Appreciate it. Is there anything special I should know about Munich?
No. Shouldn't have any problems. You've picked up a little German, haven't you? You've been here, what, almost a year?
No. I mean, I have been here that long, but my faculty for languages leaves some to be desired.
Well, most Germans speak a little English. If you need anything translated, you can always bring it to me.
Lawyer and Translation Service. Excellent.
Your letter mentioned that the title transfer for the Ritter estate went through?
Yes. We had a bit of a task proving that you were a legitimate blood heir, but well, that's all settled now. I must tell you, we were beginning to get quite worried about the Ritter holdings. Well, we've had a policy, my grandfather really, of waiving our fees for important old accounts, but unfortunately the government is not so generous. It was quite a miracle when you appeared, Mr. Knight.
Prodigal son makes good.
This idiot hasn't realized we use dots for thousand separators on our bills yet. I also love that this guy has got lots of really nice short backsides and then just the biggest fluffy hair on the top. All right, let's get a mutilation killings. Oh, yeah.
Do you know anything about the mutilation killings?
Into mutilation killings? Well, no, Oh, my God, Herr Knight, is that what you're researching here in Munich? I read your last book, you know.
Really? Well, that's above and beyond the Call of Duty.
Not at all. I love detective fiction. Philip Marlowe, all that. The Voodoo Murders. That was based on a real case, was it not?
Loosely. So you know nothing about the mutilation killings?
Well... only that those missing zoo wolves have attacked and partially eaten people out in the country. If you are researching this case, Herr Knight, I would be happy to assist. It's rather exciting, isn't it? I mean, you don't plan on getting too close to the actual wolves, I hope.
I'd rather not. Well, thanks for your offer. I may take you up on that.
Is this flirting? And maybe it is. We're out of things to talk about.
That's me, Gabriel Knight.
Whew, I'm glad he told us that, because I'd totally forgotten.
I don't have anything else to say right now.
So I guess we hit the exit.
Well, I guess I'd better get going.
Well, enjoy your stay.
That little thing with the head, was that just him going, oh, fucking Americans, Jesus. Germany's all flirting. Okay, so we have successfully used. What was this letter? Oh no, that was nonsense, wasn't it? Talisman, the business card, the tape recorder, the notepad.
My notebook.
We don't have any notes, are they? Ich will das oder Membran. Right, it's still flashing. Hint, blinking destinations have tasks left to complete in the chapter. If you want to make it a German practicing stream, that, by all means, go for it, Kathy, because it might actually help us in the game. Let's go back to the zoo.
I'm not sure what it says, but it's not the exit. Exit is Ausgang. It's one of the few words I do know.
Right, hang on. Ah! Wolves!
Come on, boy. Wolfie, come on. Come on, Wolfie, Wolfie. Come on. Come on. Get the heck over here, will ya?
Well, Gabriel Knight, Wolf Whisperer.
Yeah, Wolf. Come on, Wolf. Come on. Come on.
It's like that, is it?
Know what you need? Some blood sausage. Okay, so let's see. That's probably it, right? We go get some blood sausage. The wolf probably only speaks German. Wolf, schnell, schnell. Guten. Hello, Hund. Right, there is nothing else. To click on that, and then in here.
That must be the entrance to the wolf habitat.
You're right, Nightbot. I should save the game. So, I got the feeling that we go and buy some blood sausage. No, why did I press that? Gonna go through all the video animations. We go and buy some blood sausage. And then we distract the wolves.
I don't think she speaks much English. Besides, she only wants to talk about white sausages.
So, maybe we go, hey, wallet.
I'm not much in the mood for meat at the moment.
Oh, but I don't think she speaks much English. Right.
Blood sausage.
So he's not in the mood for meat at the moment, but we can.
I'm not much in the mood for meat at the moment.
That implies that we could buy meat if we wanted to.
I don't think I want to show her that. I don't think I want to show her that.
Alright. So my blood sausage theory was out. We probably need a proper reason. I've got a feeling this might be a game that, like, will, when there's a proper reason, why do we need to distract the wolves to get into the wolf thing. Do we need to go into any of these shops?
That's me, Gabriel Knight.
Thanks, Gabe. Forgot about that. Do you two not have jobs? Because you, madam, seem to be dressed for the office, and you, sir, should be in school. Teaching. It is when the saints go marching in, right? Did we miss something at the farm? That's the question. Right, there's the ladder, which he says is for the window boxes, and mostly he describes the house. Oh yeah, we've missed a lot at the farm, haven't we? This is probably where we should have been starting.
It's a water trough. Ground's a bit muddy over here. These woods go back a ways. Plenty of space to hide. These woods go...
Okay, there's woods. Is that it?
These woods go back.
There's woods, there's a water trough. There's no big head. Why isn't there a big head? Back here with the cement and the bucket and the mop.
Nothing of interest in there.
Right, anything we missed in the house?
Who should I call?
Who should I call?
I don't need to call Gracie.
Okay.
I could call Ubergrau, but I'd rather just go over there.
Okay, cool. So that works for calls. Can we call ourselves? Nope. That would be silly. There's a kettle. Yes, look at that lovely, luxurious hat. All right, do a quirky little thing. Okay, this side of the room is like...
I don't think the Ubers want me in their private bedrooms.
There's nothing else in the bag? We took a load of stuff out of the bag.
I don't need anything else right now. China. All homie.
All homie, like... What else is there to do around here? I'm not sure what else there is to do around here except for looking in the mirror and going, yep, I'm pretty.
I was hoping for a Mercedes.
Exit that way. Exit that way just leads to the shed.
The Ubers have a nice setup here. A bit domesticated for my taste, but nice.
But it's a very big farmhouse, and we're only allowed to see two rooms of it. Is there anything we've missed here? A water trough.
It's a water trough. Ground's a bit muddy over here.
Ground's a bit muddy. Oh, hello. A wolf paw print.
Jesus. It's as big as my hand.
Can we take a photo? No, no, can't do anything with a notebook, like draw the size of it. Can't take a photo of it. Can we stab it? No, we can't stab it. No, we can't use our talisman. All right, cool. Well, we found a clue, though. We found a clue. A paw print that's as big as my hand. The use of stuff. The cement! Yes! Yes, Kira, I am picking up what you're putting down. And I love the fact that it's like, okay, there's quick drying cement, that's good to know. Now that we've found something for the quick drying cement, now we click on it and we do something. It's always nice for there to be a why. Why are you doing the thing? We're like being a proper detective. Quick, make a handprint in it. Gabe 95.
Don't think I need any more cement.
A metal pail.
Now we've got a paw print, we can compare it with the wolves at the zoo. But first we need to attract the wolves at the zoo, which means we probably need a blood sausage. Media really lied to me about how quickly quick-drying cement actually dries. How quick does it actually dry? When was the last time you used cement? Let's have a proper look at it.
It's huge. I wish I knew if it were normal or not.
Yeah, hours seems about right. Because actually, what you'd use for something like this would be plaster, which I think, you know, takes within an hour, probably like half hour or something. I should remember stuff like that from the Million Dollar Bigfoot Challenge. That was a weird fucking show. Anyway, we got some car keys. Yes, hello. Hi. Right. There are still tasks left to do, but you know what? They might open up. Oi. About 90 minutes, says Google. Okay. Well, let us go. Oh, hello. There's someone we can talk to. Now that we have the cast of a thing.
Excuse me, can you speak English?
Yes.
Great. Mind if I ask you some questions?
Yeah, okay.
Well, ask him some questions then. Hello, why are you being a dick? Sorry, Orko is being a dick. What are you being a dick for? Why are you being a dick? Why are you grabbing my legs? Do you want something? Huh? Ovid? Dach chi eisiau Ovid? Huh? See, that's all the Welsh I really learnt from Duolingo was, do you want to drink? Dach chi eisiau Ovid? Huh? And Kinyo's dinner as well. Oh, yes. Ray knows what you want. Ray knows what you want. And Ray loves you. Yes. Kisses for Cat Cam. Oh, yeah. We all know what he wants. You want cat butt. You get a little puck of cat butt. Look at his paw. Look at his paw getting ready to snatch. Huh? Cat butt. Oh, nom 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 nom. Oh, Snarf's here as well. Hi, Snarf. You get treats as well, Snarf. It's just you get yours on the floor. Oh, nom 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 nom. Whoop. Oh, nom 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 nom. Oh, nom 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 nom. Wanty paw, he's so good at wanty paw, right? There's the other lad. Hi, Snarf. Nom nom nom. Yom nom 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 nom. Well, that Ray loves you, Snarf. Remember this. I think someone here has finished everything. What's up, butt face? Now he's just licking a book. Huh? Kisses for chat? Do you want to give Ray a kiss? Tell Ray you love them? Huh? Lick book. Oh, Snarf. Look at Snarf. Oh, nom 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 nom. Nom nom nom. Snarf, do you want to give kisses? Do you want to give kisses to chat? And give kisses? Give Ray a kiss? Give Ray a kiss? Huh? Snarf, fucking off. Orky? Nom nom nom. Do you want to give Ray a kiss? No? Hey, someone online loved you enough to give you a treat. You're not gonna show some love back? Huh? Now you just can clean your face. Oh, bless you. What? You soft shite, you. Orko yawn. Lick book. Ew, my book is all gross now. Oh, look at him doing his little acting there. Right, let's talk to this dude.
Have you worked here long?
Tomas. Almost one whole year.
A year? Wow. I noticed you were pretty calm walking in that kennel. Guess wild animals don't bother you, huh?
The wolves. They're lazy during the day.
Oh.
The wolves are lazy during the day, huh?
These wolves are fascinating, aren't they? I tried calling one over, but they weren't too obliging.
Yeah, some people try that all day.
Is there any chance you could take me inside the kennel? I'd really like to see one of the wolves up close, kind of a research thing.
No way. No one will enter the kennel without authorization.
Papers! When we talk to Tomas about himself, he's completely baffled, and rightly so. Let's see that loop again. Go on, do the loop again. Oh, never mind.
So you carry a walkie-talkie?
The zoo is big.
Who normally gives you your instructions over that thing?
Kitchen, sometimes the health unit. For something really important. Dr. Klingman himself will call me.
Dr. Klingman?
Dr. Klingman, huh?
Who's this Dr. Klingman you mentioned?
Dr. Klingman is in charge of the mammal division.
So I should speak to him about seeing the wolves up close?
You can try, but he won't let you.
Perhaps. Where could I find him?
In the administration area.
Thanks.
I suppose you were around when those wolves escaped.
No, I don't work at night.
But you must have been here the next day, right? That people were pretty upset, what with the police and everything?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that day was super crazy.
Can you tell me about it?
Tell you what?
So how'd the wolves escape, anyway?
Well, Dr. Klingman says the gate was left open after the night feeding.
What do you think?
The gate is heavy, shuts itself. Maybe something was in the way. Maybe a rock. I don't know. I'm only glad it was not me there. The boy who works that night has been, you know.
Oh.
What?
Fired.
Oh, fire. Right, okay. Not shot in the head, then. Hi, Gender Meowster. How you doing, buds? Hello, thank you for the bits. And yeah, of course, trans rights are human rights. Goddamn right. How you doing? I don't know if you were around. You just missed some streamy dreamies. But we are now playing edgy 90s game, Gabriel Knight 2, The Beast Within. Where we're wandering around the streets of Munich, being very American at people and going, do you speak English? And not even saying bitter. But it's good to see you, Meowster. How are you? You're feeling better and more you after being wiped out with surgery? Or are you still in recovery mode? Nightbot, you're right. I'll save the game in a minute. We're just talking to Tomas here.
So, what do you think about these killings? Pretty scary, huh? Do you ever think those two wolves could do something like this?
I don't believe it is possible. Hilda and Parsifal were fine with me, just like all the other wolves. Hilda, she liked to play. She was so young still.
She did.
Hilda and Percival the Wolves. Amazing. What great names.
What did the two missing wolves look like, anyway?
Hilda was pretty. She had much white on her chest. And Percival, he was bigger, thicker, more in the chest. He was 5 or 6 years old, maybe. Much darker than Hilda.
Dark? Dark what?
Dark grey. Most for grey. And most of the wolves here are. Hilda was light, but they get darker when they get older.
Is that right? Hey, thank you for your time.
Whatever.
Whatever. Crazy American dude. Cool. Oh, you got done with your compression top. 4 weeks post-op. Wow. How are you feeling? Is it like a new you? Is it like a free you? Have you got that euphoria I keep hearing about? You ever seen this, buddy? No, no, we're not showing him the wolf footprint, huh? Surely we should show him and say, do you think your wolves had paws this big? Time for Vitamin E Island stuff. More me. Excellent. Being more me, that's a great way to be, huh? So now we've unlocked new areas. I was going to save the game, wasn't I?
Come and see. Kann ich Ihnen helfen?
I'm afraid my German isn't very good. My name's Gabriel Knight. I'm an American novelist.
What can I do for you, Mr. Knight?
I'm researching a new book, and I hear you're the expert in these parts. Could you spare a moment?
Please, sit down.
Thank you.
Okay, when it cuts back to facing him. Okay, like number one, yes, good, I can get a save in. There's something about this poster over here. Looks a little bit sexy. Like, he's got a sexy wolf poster.
Yeah, the doc's definitely got a thing for wolves.
It's definitely a sexy wolf poster, right?
I don't see anything in the bookcase but German textbooks.
Their doctor's coat.
I don't see anything. Yeah, the doc's definitely got a thing for wolves.
So the doc's a secret furry? I mean, no shame.
Could I ask you some questions?
Yes.
Look at it, it's like thanks. A big buff.
You don't mind if I record this, do you?
Buff fine. Yeah, Stop didn't see Ray earlier on its stream. Pretty cool, obviously, Stardew. Because, you know. What? No, you've had treats. Sorry, Orko's being a dick again. The Kish of it, huh? Of it? Right, 1 second. Had to be Stardew. I'm just going to... Ray, entertain people for a second. I'm just going to see if Dickhead wants a drink. Huh? Of it? The Kirche of it? Of it? Yes! I do! Yes, he did want a drink. Yeah, no, everything was looking really good on Ray's stream earlier. Captions, there was music, there was Stardew, there was Ray. There's great debate about where do you put your camera. It was pretty good. I watched for 5 minutes and my parents gave me funny looks. Why is there a weird northerner talking on your phone? Love you, Ray. Right, look, we're interviewing someone.
So, you're in charge of the zoo's mammal divisions?
Yes.
What kind of training do you need for that,
Wolf.
Dog?
I realize you Americans hate titles, but people refer to me as Herr Dr. Klingman here. Herr Doctor will also do.
Sorry.
I have a doctorate from Heidelberg University. My field is animal behaviorist.
Fascinating.
Look at that buff wolf picture. It's like Buff Garth, but in wolf format. Dude's definitely got a thing for wolves. It's a sex thing.
I see you're particularly interested in wolves.
Yes, I'm quite well known for my wolf research.
Buff wolf.
You must have been horrified when two of your wolves escaped then.
Yes. It has been very unsettling.
Where is Transal when we're talking about wolves? Well, bring him in. Let them know. I forget Transal's pronouns off the top of my head, so I'm just going to default to they. Please remind me. But yeah, let them know. We will be playing this Fridays and Saturdays, but probably not tomorrow night because I've got overtime and I'm probably going to be napping. Hi, yes. He, she, and they. Fantastic. So I can't go wrong.
What kind of wolf research do you do, Herr Doctor?
I study wolf society here and in the wild.
Any insights?
Only that there is a purity to nature which human society lacks.
Meaning?
Life, reproduction, death. In nature, there's a purpose to it, even if that purpose isn't pretty. We humans have forgotten our purpose.
We have.
Yes. Does a male lion say to the female, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid to make a commitment? Does a female wolf run off and leave
this
offspring to the male because she wants to mate with another wolf? Do hyenas need psychotherapy because they are guilty about their thieving nature?
You have a point.
Which I'm afraid I have overstated.
Not at all. Do your fellow scientists share your views?
Not often, no. Fortunately, I have found others who do.
Oh, God. He's a divorced wolf fascist. It's not just a cockwomble. Does the lioness leave you for another lion? It's like a very divorced dad energy there. But also, a little bit fascist, huh? A little bit wolf fascist. We shall destroy the humans and replace them with our werewolf culture. War a cockwomble, huh? He's definitely the bad guy. Well, this is the thing. They're like going to set him up that he's definitely the bad guy, but then he's not going to be the bad guy.
I was speaking with one of your boys out front.
Your boy.
Greg, was it?
No, there's no Greg on staff here. Do you mean Thomas?
Thomas, right. Anyway, he's the one who said to talk to you. Because I was wondering if there was any way I could get a closer look at one of the wolves for research.
I'm afraid this is not possible. We don't show our wolves to anyone. We must protect what privacy the creatures have.
Really? Well, gosh. I guess that's that.
Greg, Thomas, same difference, right? Yeah. I'm always doing that. I mean, I'm terrible with names as it is. Like, I have to like probably meet you at least 5 times to get your name. So I probably would be like, is it Greg? Oh no, Thomas.
Do you mind if we talk briefly about the missing wolves?
Is this relevant to your book?
Oh yeah. You see, wolves are major characters in my new novel, and this case is quite unusual, isn't it?
I suppose it is. Very well. Actually, I know very little about the case, but I will tell you what I can.
Appreciate it. How long have the wolves been missing?
It's been about 2 months.
Jeez. Whew, that's a while, isn't it?
I thought it was the other day.
Strange, the police haven't seen hide nor hair of them, so to speak.
Believe me, your sentiment is shared by the German public.
Do you think the zoo wolves are responsible for the mutilation killings?
That is yet to be proven.
Because I've been wondering, what else could it be? Wild wolves, maybe?
Unfortunately, there are very few wild wolves left in Germany. Most were killed off by hunters decades ago.
Most?
A few remain in the Alps. But so close to a city like Munich, it's highly unlikely.
Any other suggestions?
I'm afraid I'm as confused as anyone, Mr. Knight.
What I don't see is why wolves, if the killers are wolves, why wolves would attack humans.
Wolves are predators. Most carnivores are potential man-eaters, given hunger enough and opportunity.
But weren't the zoo wolves raised among humans?
Yes. And therefore, they are not afraid of us.
I suppose.
Oh, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Sorry, he said man eater, so look at him. How does a wolf choose its victims? Opportunist, really.
How does a wolf choose its victims?
Have you ever heard of the language of death?
No.
You may have heard that wolves often choose the young, the old, or the sick as prey. Until recently, many thought this was some sort of natural selection going on, survival of the fittest. But now some of us are finding it is much more complicated than that. We have observed, for example, wolves surround a sick moose cow. The creature was helpless, yet she stood up and glared back at her would-be killers. The wolves dispersed. Or a healthy bull who ran off alone when he sensed wolves, making himself an easy target for no apparent reason. Researchers now believe that there's a kind of primal language going on. Cool. I am death, the wolf says. Are you ready to go? And the victim, by its actions, says, yes, I am ready, or no, you will not take me now.
What if their prey doesn't know the language of death?
This is a big problem, particularly for the wolves. When wolves come across domesticated animals who do not know how to play the game, they're confused. They start slaughtering, and they have no sense for when to stop. That is why farmers have hunted wolves to extinction in most parts of the world.
Well, that certainly gives me something to think about.
Yeah, collecting orco beans is just like high-fiving a cat. I love it. cool. See if Transalf shows up. That would be cool. Usually answer she, he, they to the pronouns question. It's more like European, where sometimes that is interpreted as one's greater than the other. Oh yes. I get it. And of course, very technically, very, very technically, in many computer languages, the a straight bar like that often signifies an or. In Boolean logic, which often I cock up. right, can we show you this?
I'd rather ask someone who's not involved. This guy's a little too close to the fire not to be reflecting heat.
Well, yeah, I suppose. Really? Okay.
Looks like office equipment back there.
Yep, it sure does. Nothing else of interest to click on, just the exit, I don't think.
Can't think of what else to ask him.
Yeah, the doc's definitely got a thing for wolves.
Oh no, what, sound alert didn't work? Oh no, right, number one. Let's just, which one was it?
EJ?
It was that one. Sound alert. Oh, you know what's probably happened there? You know what's probably happened? Doop boop 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 boop. Just got confused. Right, hang on. You were in an admin stream. Admin stream. Admin stream. An admin stream is an admin stream. Soundlets. Go to the Soundlets dashboard. Need to reauthorize them, I think. After like all the password reset and stuff. Channel points disabled. Enabling. Right, hopefully it's got, right, where are my settings set up? Overlay alert, no visual alert, sounds. Right, okay, hopefully, now, where's my chat box gone? Should, hopefully. There we go. Fixed it. You change your password, all your tokens expire, and you're going to create new ones. Forgot about that one. Yes, there we go. So that one is Kira admonishing me for being a fool and a buffoon. There's also one that Ray did for us.
Crumbs, DJ, what are you doing?
That's when it's just like... They're kind of both the same thing. I guess the crumbs one, audible but dankwart. Yeah, hang on, I'll go. Boop, 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 boop. Where's that gone? That do. Charm points ones. They're all at master volume there, I think. Oh, hang on. Now let's put the master volume up a touch. Say a touch. we'll see how that goes. So basically, this one.
Crumbs, DJ, what are you doing?
Is for when I'm just like blindly doing something ridiculous in a video game that's daft. This one.
DJ?
Is just for general admonishment, like when I've been filthy. Or, like, wrong or something. and then, you know, I've also got my own versions on my own buttons. Because, you know, I'm fancy like that. One day I will probably migrate them off and get my own bot going on there. But, yeah, that's what you can do with your beans. You can do those sound alerts. And there's also... What else have we got on the beans? Obviously, yeah, guide the raid. Demanding cats. I will go and get cats if you want them. I'm not just fancy.
I'm a little princess, you know.
we really enjoyed Little Miss Fortune, so managed to, like...
Yikes forever.
I took loads of stuff from that. it keeps me amused, at least.
DJ?
I don't know. I think it's all right. It's fine. It's enough to let me know that I'm being a dick, you know. It could be worse, you know. I could be pressing the wrestling button. I always got to press the wrestling button. Anyway... We finished interviewing this dude who likes wolves and may be a wolf fascist.
Thank you for your time, Doctor.
Oh, not at all.
Look at him looking suspicious. He's a suspicious man. Well, that was the admin building. And you know what? We're gonna save, and something just fell. Oh, that's all right, it's just my work headset, that's fine. I think we're gonna wrap this one up for today. Along with all the weird monkeys. So yeah, let's well, we've had a couple of hours complete with some crashes, but I think we're okay now, aren't we? Seems to be working fine. Let's have a look and see who's about for a raid. Thank you for hanging out, folks. Always lovely. It was good to get a little sneaky one in. Oh! My main Twitch page had come onto my page because you were raided in. Let's see who's a boot and doing things. Sophisticated is doing some Minecraft. Daring Siren is up late, as ever, doing Ni No Kuni. April's doing some Nautica. Not sure how long April's going to be going for. Doesn't she often wrap up about now? The Grunkle's doing Marbles on stream. Percy Little Percent doing Mass Effect Legendary. Who else we got? We got Quinvincible doing some Stardew. Invert 180 doing some Dark Souls. Quite a few. Nonokuni is cute and April is cool. April is amazing. Do love. Always good times hanging out with April, but she's got a tendency to sort of stream roughly. Well, sometimes we can raid into her and like she does maybe another extra hour, but it's a bit later tonight. April's live and you're on earlier. Yeah, exactly. She might be wrapping up soon. Let's go see Daring. Daring is lovely. One of the Singapore crew. Raid Daring. Siren, playing Ni No Kuni, Wrath of something. But yeah, let's go see that. We have some Raid messages that you can copy and paste. Raid's getting them out, because Raid's a fucking legend. If you're a subscriber, you can use my big head. Nightbot is not a subscriber. Another reason for me to do my own bots. Wrath of the White Witch. Oh, what a title, huh? Yeah, thanks for hanging out, folks, for an emergency stream, because I got home at a relatively decent time. No stream tomorrow night, because I'm definitely going to be napping for a bit before having to do some overtime that's going to start at like 10 p.m. and go through to like 6 or something ridiculous like that. So yeah, I will be back on Tuesday for Final Fantasy VII Remake, where you have missed the honeybee in scene, so sorry to say, if you were patiently waiting for that. You can still get it on the VOD though, go find the VODs. But yeah, we're in the train graveyard now, God help us. But yeah, UG overtime? No, not UG overtime, it's easy work, and I will get paid time and a half and double time to sit here and just do a few things. I'm not doing the worst of the work, other people are doing the worst of the work. So it's fine, but we're about to... Oh, we just did.
How do I pick